blocks on your wrist. Be careful because it's a little big, so it's not a little small, just a little big, so the top is big too. Okay. So we're gonna put on some lip gloss right now. No, okay, we're not done yet, guys. I just don't want to do it. So I'm going to put a little more, and then we're going to scoop it out. You see that a little much? It's a little too tiny, but it's okay. But the top is big. You see that? The top is big, so we can't put that too much on. Okay, so we're going to put a little on the top. Take a little. We just don't need too much because we just gotta put on my lips. So we have no mirror, so I'm gonna use this YouTube channel, okay?
Okay,
so
now I'm gonna try my best to get it all out on the table so that we can have a good
so metal on with this color, okay? So this is the color that I use.
Are you gonna say what product you're using?
My product is
Petite and Pretty.
Petite and Pretty. So we're gonna do this eyeshadow. I don't wanna get it into my face because I can't